Buffini Success Tour is awesome.
Absolutely amazing, exhilarating.
It's just an experience that you need to be part of.
Are there fortunes still to be made in America?
Yes.
Are there fortunes still to be made in the real estate business?
Yes.
Is this still a great business?
Yes.
There's old world principles that will never change in new eras of technology, of sophistication, of education, and so on and so forth. And that's what we're here to do for a couple of days, okay?
It's about our perspective. Do we focus on the challenges or the opportunities?
If we study what is merely average, we will remain merely average.
You've got to be willing. See, the reason that this year coming up is going to be the best you've ever had, because you had the will to show up for your dream. Give yourselves a round of applause. Come on, bring your energy level up.
You have to have courage. By that I mean being a risk taker. You have to know how to take risks. And you have to know what to do with the fear that comes from taking risks.
Future intent determines present action. And the greater clarity you have with regard to where you're going, the more likely it is you'll do the right things in the present to make that future a reality.
All of us in here can turn it around. We can make a choice. You can change your path and your stratosphere in life. I've done it. You can be that person.
I mean, here's what we all know. You don't try out the real estate business. This business tries you out. Isn't that true? I truly believe this information that I'm going to share with you, it will make an impact.
There's no limit on how much you can earn. There's no limit on how much you can make. There's no limit on how far you can grow. You have all kinds of untapped potential. You'll be armed with something leaving here today that you didn't have coming here. People don't intentionally lose their edge by hitting a big rock. They just kind of drift away by not keeping it sharp.